Welcome back. We're playing round three of the BlitzChamps Invitational, or I'm not Invitational, Open, run by the Collins Coalition. So this is played in an alarmingly fast 3-minute time control with 1 minute overtime and 5-point challenge, which strongly encourages challenges to happen. So we'll see how it goes. I have wished my opponent good luck in the lobby, so let's, without further ado, get on with it. I've ordered my tiles by what I consider to be most pronounceable. With the aim of being able to find words easier. It's not a good move. Finding words is hard. That was not good. Forest exchange. Thank you. That was a close game. Whew, boy. That was exciting. Yeah, because there's this challenge rule, just 5-point challenge, I have very strong incentive to challenge anything I'm not completely sure in. So that's the strategy. Here we go. Oh gosh. Welcome, everyone. Thank you. Oh, it's GOUT. That's right. No idea at all. Finding words is hard. Oops. And we time out. A good effort. Could have gone better. Finding words is hard. I just need to open the board. I can't afford to close it. I have to live in the variance here. Okay. Should have exchanged one of the O's. Not sure why my mind is not working right now. I have ideas. This is embarrassing. This is super, super embarrassing. But like I said, it's been a busy week. That takes a Q, not a K. My mistake. Deep breath. Here we go. Not saying I'm good at this game, but we're trying. Oh. ING. Right. Whatever. Interesting. That's not going to be there anymore. Bird. Nicely done. Well played. Right, here we go. This is terrible. I should not open with using my E like that. I need to know more words. I don't think AI is valid, but I need to play something. There's no time to think. Oh goodness. Well, that's funny. Oops. Whatever. Yeah, I have no idea why my mind is not working. I can guess. It's not great at all. That's 11. We can't do 11. That's not acceptable. How was I supposed to know that's not a word? This is going to be taken, but where else can we play? Wow. Okay. No harm in challenging it at this point. Well played. It's clear which of us is the amateur player and which of us is the tournament player, but we'll continue on. How many games to go? Three to go. It's not good. What am I supposed to play here? They never teach you about if you have this and you have a wide open board, what do you do? Presumably because it's common sense, but it's never taught. Also, because it never happens if you're good at the game. That's not in the book, is it? That's not yet in the book. Whatever. Should not have left that open. I'm looking for other options. Ding as possible. What? Okay. I guess they don't need. Okay, well, nicely done. Was considering Brig. Exchange 7's probably the right play here. We could keep the K just for laughs. Yeah, why not? No. NG could be fun. No, there's only two eyes. Exchange 6 is the right play. Probably. No idea what to play. Still. Nice. That was not the best use. Well, I don't have very many words left. Right, here we go. That's not an M. Don't have another R. No time to think. This would have been a better place to play. Well, I don't even know if it takes an S. else. It's not a word. Not valid. Good game. One more to go. At least if I'm counting correctly. There we go. I am counting correctly. Let's do it. Almost got the letters for wave in. Really? That's probably not valid. But I'm just at a loss. already. First turn of the game, no idea what to play. But we can't spend all day thinking. Almost gaslight. Almost gaslight. Nostril. Where does it play? Does it play? Does play now. Oh, maybe place now. I don't know if Zoa accepts a plural. I think it does. I'm pretty sure it does. It doesn't. All right, whatever. Oh, Zoel, though, would do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's not going to be there anymore, but. Where else could I try to? No, there's nowhere else to stick it. Oh! Are you kidding me? Okay. Sorry. Well. Yeah, this is not great. I give up on that. They tell you to study the twos and threes, they don't mention the fours. I think you're just supposed to know them. Is this one of those dura words where you could stick an A on the end? I wonder. Well, we'll never know unless we try it. Okay, it's not. That must have some other spelling. My time management is atrocious, I'm aware. It's a terrible idea, but it does increase variance. Nice, very good. Well done. Spot's gonna be taken. Actually, this is now. This is my highest scoring spot, but it offers to. Oh, really? I was not watching the timer. Did not expect that, not at all. Ah. Jeez, did not expect that at all. Was not looking at the timer of that game. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. So, whew, this went slightly better than previous weeks. Did manage to win at least one game. And not only that, so this time around, I mean, obviously I still need to work on the fundamental twos and threes, but yeah. Oh, sorry. What I meant to say is that we're having interesting conversation with our opponent still. So it's good to build the rapport with the opponent, even if, geez, this was so brutal. Yeah. Cool. All right. What do we do now? I'm gonna guess that it's not Blitz. Do we want me to seek a game, and if so, which dictionary would we prefer that I try to use this time? But yeah, this is exciting. Good games, exciting games. There was a couple remarks I made throughout. One about like if the board were wide open and you have these tiles, this is the sort of thing you've not been trained for. Because it does not come up ever. But it came up. So, yeah. Yeah, I just feel a need to redeem myself a bit, honestly. Obviously, no tournament player other than myself here is a slouch. But, yeah, even for my position, this. I wanted to do better. Well, I did find at least one bingo. That was good. Not sure if I ever found a legitimate bingo. I think I did. Yeah, a lot of these folks, oh, everyone here, so you don't join the international tournament unless you played tournaments before. I've played one tournament at least before. I can't remember if I played more than one, but this is pretty intense. Yeah. And yeah, one of the more fun parts that all the viewers, and apparently myself, enjoy is actually finding the bingo. Yeah, we should take a look at that one game where I had like two blanks for 5 turns in a row and couldn't find anything. It's not this game. It's the one where I played QAT with both blanks. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? It's here somewhere. Yeah, this one. What in the world happened? When did I first have them? And obviously, to play a bingo on a board like this, you need to know all your parallel plays and be very confident and quick in your ability to find them. I'm not sure if there was an opportunity to bingo. I missed the S hook on as. Ah, details, details. I mean, all right, so I'm sorry, when we're not looking at the game list, like I could scroll down here, still see the game list, I could see the chat on the left. But you can also use the analyzer here and have it tell me what were all the super cool, awesome words that we'd all wish we knew. Like Felspar. Oh, azoic. That's cool. Pie s'more. Did not know that one. Yeah, and then over here, fasherie. Okay. Oh, SH is in this book, so yeah, I should look down here. Fasters, etc. So, yeah. Restaff. All right, so we missed all that. And then the next turn, after having played safe, now we have B and B, I, B, A, B. So, like, my problem here is I didn't find a bingo with this hand. Just not super common. Removed, shroved, grooved. Oh, that's cool. Removed, cadrove. Yeah, a lot of fun words here. I think, though, if most of these are not extra super common words, something that ends in an E, like, oh, co-drove. All right, yeah. I guess it's not co-drove, it's co-drove. Redrove, co-drive, etc. Rumored. That's funny. Yeah, there is so much to learn, for sure. We had door frames keeping a blank. That is awesome. Yeah, that. That is really clever. Yeah, so okay. I can't feel too bad about having two blanks for several turns in a row and at my level not finding anything. Although, yeah, down here with all the parallel plays, this was the best place to look. This above Zoic and more. Probably a bit harder for an amateur to find. So, yeah. I mean, this down here is still pretty damn hard for me, but we'll take what we can get. I mentioned at one point I played a bingo, right? Or was that? Hornist. Is Hornist even valid? I felt like it seems like a word that I've heard before. Surely it's playable, but. Let's see, analyzer, show me what's up here. Oh yeah, there's other words too, like shorten, hornist, rhytons. Is that some sort of flora thing or color thing or something? Hornets? Yeah. All right, well, that's not bad. Nice. And the other thing I was uncertain of is, well, no, of course it would not take an E. Yeah. It's hornist with an I. So I found a word and came with two parallel plays. Goes. Wait, no, I moved this over one to the left because I didn't know goes and probably wouldn't have found oft even if I knew goes. So, but yeah, that's cool that you could produce more parallel plays and use the double word score here. Yeah. So, unfortunately, part of the event is just that The timer will decide some games if a player is already overtime and then runs over the extra minute in overtime that does decide the game. I have an opinion about a possible different way to handle that, but that's not how a tournament plays when played forever. So it's probably not going to change anytime soon. I kind of like the idea though, like if a player's out of time, the other player just gets to play solitaire until their time runs out. I've recommended the same in chess and not been able to change that either. So that's okay. If you're already over time, you're already in dangerous territory. So it was a cool event. Sorry that I've taken a couple games for my opponent in that manner. I wasn't playing this to be tricky or anything, it's just a high-scoring play. It is valid, yeah? Could have sworn I saw that on a list recently. If not, then I apologize. Oh. I'm confusing this with all the other oxygen-related terms. Yeah, oxy is not there. Or if it is, well, we could use the definition pot anyway, but yeah. Oh, oxy is good. It's just that all these other plays are better. Wow. A play, well, now when this is considering equity, well, I guess there are still tiles in the bag. We're not considering going out. So equity is a bit different in the case where a player's about to end the game. Yeah. So all these things. Lots of parallel plays down here, but oxy is valid, so I did remember it. Well, I'm just on the wrong turn, with it already having been played. Wait, is that so? Yeah, that must be so. Oh, even here, there's better scoring plays, but, Yex. Where was Yex? Yex over here. Oh, because I have both a Y and an X in hand. That is cool, because yeah, there's a triple letter score right there. Okay. Well, at least I found a valid play. It's unfortunate to take games in that fashion, but in the end, I don't think it will affect who advances. So, yeah, thanks to my opponent for this exciting match here.